Blackpool TV are at School Road as Squires Gate entertain Formby tonight. Squires Gate's last run out was at Bootle when they lost 2-1 in injury time, so they'll be keen to get back to winning ways today. Formby, currently in 20th position in the league with just 22 points from 26 games played, will be looking to put some daylight between themselves and the bottom two. Squires Gate going with a back three tonight, top goalscorer Kenny Mayer slotting back into the defence, and new signing Joe Shelmerdine is on the bench and will hope to make his debut at some point in the game. In an entertaining game, it was Formby who created the first chance of the game. A long ball from keeper Barlow found Robinson in space, but he couldn't get his strike on target. On 13 minutes, Gate were awarded a free kick. Russ McKenna spotting Kenny Mayers in space and delivering a pin-perfect cross for Kenny Mayers to make it 1-0 to Gate. Kenny with all the time in the world to pick his spot. Gate almost doubled the lead in 25 minutes, but Scott Harry's clever little chip was pushed over the bar. Formby's next attack came straight from a goal kick. A long ball from defence, finding Paul McDonald running on goal, but the striker's shot was well off target. McDonald's best effort came moments later, when only a great save from Beasley denied him. Another Beasley goal kick and another Formby attack. This time, it was Robinson who had time to pick his spot, but his lob just going wide of the goal. Formby were back for more minutes later. Sean Harris making space to shoot, but his shot going wide. Into the second half, and it was Gate who applied the pressure. Andy Harvey picking up the loose pass. Driving into the area. And with Gary Edwards in close attendance, Gate claimed for a penalty. Formby thought they got the equaliser on 67 minutes. Jack Sinnott guiding a free header towards goal and then a Robinson snapshot on the turn. But gatekeeper Beasley and Stuart Hall putting their bodies on the line to keep it out. Formby's last threat on the Gate goal came on 75 minutes when Ben Fishwick tackled McDonald. Formby appealing for a penalty, but the ref waving it away. So in a game where Formby dominated in terms of chances, it was Squires Gate who took their only clear chance of the game to make it final score, Squires Gate 1, Formby 0.
Michael Joyce, Formby manager, what was your assessment of tonight's game?
I thought we played well. I thought we dominated totally in spells, but for one or two decisions that didn't go our way. Apart from going into them, I think we had enough chances to maybe comfortably won the game, I think, but obviously the decisions don't help off the officials, if you like. But I don't know what my rules are on that, so I won't go too far into it.
A funny game, football. Squires Gate got beat by Bootle, and then you beat Bootle, and then Squires Gate beat you.
Well, Squires Gate only really had one attempt on target, I think, at our goal, and it was an unmarked header at the back. I think we piled far more pressure on them, considering we're third from bottom and then the top eight, and consistently in the top eight, and I think we more than hold our own and prove we can hold our own until the end of the season.
Russ, after a disappointing last-minute defeat at Bootle, you must be pleased with the reaction tonight.
Yeah, the lads have put themselves up well tonight, and you know, it's a great result here against Formby, who obviously come and work hard, and they did tonight. And you know, to be fair, they had three or four good chances in the game, could have definitely gone their way tonight. Luckily enough, Kenny's popped up again with a little header, and it's a great 3 points for us, and hopefully we can build on that and take it into Alsatia.